So, Markella, Ismael, you both are a part of, I guess, like the most expensive show on television right now. When you showed up on set, did you feel any additional pressure because you were like, this thing is so expensive, we got to make sure that we make it worth it?
I mean, I personally think that if there was any pressure, it was pressure that I'd put on myself because I just wanted to do the story and the characters justice. I think, personally, for me, it's like, regardless of scale or budget, the approach to the storytelling is the same.
Yeah, I mean, I think you approach it always like with wanting to know the honesty and the truth of the character. I think there's pressure in other ways for me. I knew that I was going to be representing something bigger than myself, so I think that was the pressure that was coming. But the show, I felt ready. I think, you know, I felt ready for an opportunity like this.
And your readiness clearly has shown because people have been loving the show. What have your friends and family been telling you as they've been watching the episodes?
I love it, honestly.
I think they like it.
I think people are, like, my mom was like, I was watching it, I couldn't see you. I couldn't see you. I saw this character. I saw another person. So that's kind of a testament to it, you know.
My dad thought that about him as well.
That's my daughter?
Thought about Ismael.
Her dad actually sent me a message.
A full video being like, it's amazing.
That's absolutely fantastic. And so now, going forward, I mean, look, we're crossing our fingers and hoping that we see so much more of this series, of this show. Is there anything that you have not already done that you are looking forward to hopefully doing in future seasons?
Oh, I would love to do a bit more stunt work, I think, if I could. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Without giving anything away.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. I'd love to do a little less stunt work.
Fair enough.
Less one. I love it. I want to ride horses.
Oh, yeah. No, I would say that as well.
Okay, so we put that on the wish list officially. Markella, more stunts. Ismael, get this man on a horse. All right?
Cool.
Thank you both so much tonight. Have a fantastic rest of your evening.
Lovely.
Y'all rock. Continue blessings.
Thank you.